It was exactly 222 years ago when Sir William Herschel discovered the infrared. Let me tell you the story of who he was and how he did it. Born in Germany in 1738, Herschel moved to England in the 1750s and started developing telescopes to better observe the night sky. He was fascinated by optics and also experimented with sunlight and different color filters. During his work, he got the impression that differently colored light had also different temperatures. But of course, he wanted proof, and so he set up a simple experiment on the day of the 11th of February in 1800. His idea was to use a prism to disperse the sun's light in its different colors and check the temperature of each color with a thermometer. He observed that the temperature rose from blue to red light, and out of curiosity, he placed the thermometer just beyond the red, into a region where there was no light at all. And to his surprise, he found that this region had the highest temperature of them all. This was the first time that light was discovered, which we cannot see with our own eyes. Today, we might call it infrared, but Herschel called these invisible rays calorific rays, derived from the Latin word for heat. So today, let's celebrate Herschel's discovery that laid the foundation for using near, mid, and far infrared light to explore our world. Happy birthday, infrared!